basically. You have each pin is connected to a certain direction, the LED. So east is connected to this LED, south connected to this LED, west connected to this LED, and north connected to this LED. So if you turn it around like this, this direction would be if you turn it like this thing around here, I don't think I just cut out all this. Okay, so now the direction is east alone. Now the direction is northeast.